That one there is very hard to turn. These ones here, on the other hand, spin. That one doesn't. Turn my control on, sync it. Sync the gimbal. Hit auto takeoff. So the back left one doesn't spin. And then when I do take off myself, so it's not spinning. And then when I do a little pressure and it gets in the air, it wants to do that.